Hi, I'm Emma with Chapman Jewelry, and in this video, we're going to show you how to fit your ankle for an anklet. The jury's still out on whether to wear your anklet above, on, or below the ankle. If you're looking for a more comfortable and relaxed fit, then below the ankle is going to be the choice for you. But if you're looking for something more bold and trendy, then above the ankle is going to be the spot for you. Just remember, when we're measuring for this spot on the ankle, we're going to want to give it a little bit of slack so that the anklet is still very comfortable. So when we're measuring, we're going to either use a cloth measuring tape or a piece of dental floss. Here we're going to take the dental floss and wrap it around the ankle wherever we want the anklet to fit. Next, we'll take a marker and we'll mark the area where it overlaps. And it's going to be the same procedure with the cloth measuring tape. Now we'll take our dental floss and lay it along the inch side of a ruler to find our measurements. At Chapman Jewelry, we carry sizes 8 to 11 inches and offer chain link extensions for no additional charge. So once you've found your perfect fit, feel free to experiment with different styles and even stacking anklets if you like, and it's as simple as that. Thank you so much for watching this video. Be sure to follow us on Instagram and Facebook at Chapman Jewelry. And also, don't forget to tag us in your photos, because we'd love to see your style in Chapman Jewelry. Until next time, goodbye!